Welcome to the European Parliament. Vice President as a woman. Yes.
When I see your appetite to know, to understand, I am optimistic about the future of our common home.
We are a unity of countries that are working closely from social policy, economic, health sectors, foreign policy, everything. So don't give up.
Thank you very much.